In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Our help is in the name of the Lord.
A reading from the book of Isaiah. The people who walked in the darkness have seen a great light. They lived in the land of shadows, but now light is shining on them. You have given them great joy. Lord, you have made them happy. They rejoice in what you have done, as people rejoice when they harvest their corn or when they divide the captured wealth. For you have spoken, you have taken the yoke that burdened them and the rod that beat their shoulders. You have defeated the nations that oppressed and exploited your people, just as you defeated the army of Midian long ago. The boots of the invading army and their blood-stained clothing will be destroyed by fire. A child is born to us, a son is given to us, and he will be our ruler. He will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Eternal Father, Prince of Peace. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
My dear people, brothers and sisters, we begin today a very important chapter, as it were, in our spiritual life. People look forward to this day as well as the coming 9 days of Novena, so that on the 10th day they can celebrate the Feast of Our Lady of Alankari. What is the significance of this feast for us? The whole world was waiting for a Redeemer, and they did not know when that Redeemer would come and from where, from whom. You can imagine how many women there must have been in Palestine in those days, hoping to be the mother of the Messiah. But God did not choose them. But He chose one who was the humble virgin of Nazareth. God always chooses the humble, because a humble person depends on God. A humble person is always ready to do the will of God. And this is what happened in the case of Mary, our mother. That humble virgin was chosen for a great mission, to be the mother of Jesus. And through this mother and through her son Jesus, we have become a new people. She's our mother because Jesus is our Lord and Savior. And therefore the next days of Novena, in honor of Our Lady of Alankari, Our Lady of Health, are going to be a restoration, an experience of health within ourselves. And we will remain healthy if we have removed sinfulness from our life. What makes us unhealthy or sick is not merely physical illness, of course it is there, but much more and more serious than that is the spiritual sickness, which comes from sinfulness. Therefore today we ask our Blessed Mother, as we heard in that passage read to us, when a child is born, a new light has dawned and a new hope is given to mankind, that each one of us experiences that life, that light from Jesus our Savior, received from our Mother Mary. Therefore with gratitude to God, and gratitude to Mary who said yes to God's plan in the cause of glory of Jesus, and thanking the Lord for His graciousness to give us a beautiful mother, we now dedicate this prayer and blessing to God, so that what we begin today may be continued as a spiritual journey for the next 9 days. Let us pray. Blessed be our God and Father, who has given us the mysteries of His Son to the obedience of the Immaculate Virgin Mary, to be pondered with devotion and celebrated with faith. Bless this flag. As we have assembled here to begin our novena to Our Lady of Good Health, as this flag rises towards heaven, may our hearts also be raised towards You, that all who flock to her during these novena days may follow her example and become Your beloved children. May Our Lady of Good Health shower on all of us the choicest blessings of good health and protection from the evil one. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, Your Son, who lives and reigns with You in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. Please don't rush. We'll give you a chance for kissing it. Now, before His Grace raises the flag, you come gently, touch it, kiss it, and go back quietly. Don't make noise here. All will get a chance.
Slowly, slowly.
All will get a chance.
Slowly, slowly.
I'm sorry, slowly, everybody. Yeah. No rushing, no rushing. Come easy, babe. Wait, I'm breaking up.
Don't push, slowly, slowly, all you
please finish. Finish one side. Hello. Go.